simplified body and large eyes, may represent a goddess, a priestess, or simply a maiden. Her dignified, formal stance and extended arms suggest that she acted as an offering figure, perhaps to a goddess. She may have held a shallow offering bowl in her open left hand, some other object grasped in her right hand. The figure has a wonderfully elaborate hairstyle, fashioned into horizontal layers. It may have been inspired by Eastern representations of heavy, triangular wigs and headdresses. During the 7th century BC, when this figure was made, influences from Egypt, Phoenicia, and Assyria, the Near East, had an enormous impact on Greek art and culture. Intricately decorated ivories, metalwork, and textiles were imported into Greece from the Near East. Greek artists eagerly absorbed and experimented with their designs and motifs. Take some time to look at the other objects in this case. Like the bronze figurine, they also display influence.